most of my records pressed there. Good amount of them. They didn't do it right.